Hello friends, this is Sachin, Sawant, General Secretary and Spokesperson of the Congress Party for the state of Maharashtra. When we talk about Indian National Congress, definitely I am proud to be the member of the Congress Party, which has a very glorious history. And without mentioning the contribution of Indian National Congress, the history of last 150 years would not be complete. It is the pivotal force which got us out of poverty. It is the force through which the democracy also was introduced to India, and not only introduced, but definitely we saw to it that democracy is enrooted in India, and our entire polity becomes democratic. From the time when we had to face food scarcity to the time when we can definitely talk about the green revolution, and coming to the ages where we can give the guarantee of food, you can fathom the force behind it and the progress what we have achieved. Definitely it is the force that has got us out of poverty, out of problems. You can see the green revolution, you can see the white revolution, you can see the IT revolution, you can see the entry of the Congress Party of our country into the ages of globalization. And not only we only entered, but we saw to it that we create our own stand out there. And definitely coming to the right base economy now, right to education, right to food, right to information, and right to employment with the help of MNREGA, we have reached very far, and definitely it is because of the Congress Party we could come so far. As far as the last 5 years are concerned, you definitely can see that whatever assurances were given by the current government have not been fulfilled. And people are still asking about Achhe Din, still asking about what happened to the 2 crore employment guarantee from the government. Then we are talking about, the people are asking about the 15 lakh rupees and all the promises actually. But now what we are getting, as an answer to this is that, talking about the border, Pakistan issues, the Ram Mandir, and all other issues which are irrelevant for our country, because the country is facing, country is going through problems, and this is why Congress Party stands apart from this, and we have come up with our manifesto that yes, this is the agenda on which we will be working for next 5 years if voted in power. And then we have talked about removing poverty. 20% of the population is still under the poverty line. So how do we bring them up? We have already in our UPA government in 10 years, we could bring 14 crore people out of poverty. So this is our agenda. We are going to give 72,000 rupees per year in everybody's account, the 5 crore families which are actually under poverty line, and through which we want to empower them so that they can themselves come out of poverty. And secondly, we are giving this scheme the name of NYAY. So we want to give NYAY, justice, to all these people. Secondly, for farmers, definitely loan waiver is going to be there. But apart from that, we want to get them out of... when we are talking about mistakes, definitely I personally feel that we could not tell people what we have achieved so far. And after the advent of Modi ji's government, we could see that only marketing is the basic principle of theirs. But the thing is, work is not important in their particular style of working. Only marketing is important. But over here, whatever we could do, we could not tell people. So definitely we want to change over there. We want to correct ourselves. We'll definitely tell people we are, what we have done. Secondly, we had to run a government in alliance Most of the problems which were created, because the priority was stability for the country. But the thing is, all those problems, we could not tell people that Congress is not the party which is responsible for that. And definitely we'll see to it that we keep a good communication with the people.